Quasi più chiuso la sua. I could tell you came with an enemy and he's away. I'm gonna get to Jake Paul. I said be greedy with the shirts with the snakes on them. Why does it have him to jump like I'm gonna be our last hit like an 8-ball? No, Paul, yeah, Jake looked for stay for him. Good. I don't know who said you paid for him. They would call me Ree. No, I'm not meaning you. What? Every day we lit, y'all not getting rich, y'all not getting rich. What's your mom? No, I'm taking part of him. What the heck? What the heck is... Mm-hmm. Dang, that's freaking so much food. Okay, let's do this. So pretty. Oh, who is that? Who is that, my dude? It's a creepy lady. Oh, come on, I'll take you by the hand, baby. Take your by the hand, baby, come and try. Oh, come on, I'll take your butt. Loading profile data? New game. Hold on, wait. No, I'm gonna show it. Partner life growth show. Brightness. Oh, this is fun. Box, audio, okay, be good, be Gucci. Let's start. Got a bad feeling about this game. Think this might even be worse here than Outlast. Please adjust the brightness so the mark in the center is barely visible. There we go. I'm not playing that dark. Yeah, that's okay. Auto aim is A. I'll just play normal. Cause we ain't no casual person, okay? We different. Alright? We 21. 21 Savage, yo. I thought it was gonna be that scary, but we're just playing. 1-8-4 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes. Copy, 1-8-4.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
Is that me?
Call went out just before I picked you up. Said
it looks
it was
like
multiple
me,
homicides.
My glasses and all that.
Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Oh my god.
Still,
some kind of...
gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127-124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Oh. Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation?
Castellanos?
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimonos on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kitten. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Oh my god.
contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Yeah, do your work, alright? You're an officer, I'm with the gun. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I thought I was playing my character. Oh, it's third person. Okay. Alright, so it's a third person, so I'm not that worried. I'm gonna just play like in Uncharted. Took you by the hand. This guy runs weird. I keep skipping. Let us go on the journey. Oh my god, look how slow they're walking. Jeez. See you later.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp.
Damn.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Beacon Mental Hospital. Oh man, poor Giovanni. He's already dead. What happened to him? He fell off his wheelchair. Okay,
did you hear something?
It's gonna be a boss battle.
Someone alive in here.
Let's go.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Oh, snap. Let's check it out. What the freak?
What the hell?
Oh god, no. No. Slippery. Excuse me. Hey, get out of here. My blood. What the freak is that? That's some creepy, ugly thing. Oh god, I don't want to play anymore. That's probably the bomb. I'm not supposed to look at. Goodbye. Have fun with him. Oh, you took off back. Man, I told my mom I was gonna be here in one place. What's gonna happen? I want this dude chasing me. I'm trying to get this knife. Come on, I'm getting it. Come on. Don't do it now. Alright, here we go. First chapter, about to start running. Like always. him. Nothing good. Oh my god, how did I go in the snake? I think I might just book it. This guy's getting like... This guy's very, very creepy. Yeah, go back to killing him now. Do your thing now. He died. I just started. That was so brutal. Why? I just make it started. How am I gonna pass this guy? There's literally no way. Get out of here, because this guy is already creeping me out. Come on, come on, man. Alright, let's go. Alright, first start of the game. I already got my freaking head cut off. Oh, dang, he's gone already.
Shit.
Go. Fucking go, fucking. Oh my god, he's very bad. Like the chainsaw hit his back, but he's limping on his leg. It doesn't make no sense. That was already crazy. literally just have to run. I'm not running yet, okay? I'm gonna kill something. I'm never gonna stop. I'm gonna have to kill something. Somehow. There's nothing here. Freaking noise. Yeah, 60's fine. Alright, there you go.
Where's the exit?
Where's the exit, you know? Beside the lock gate, at the far end of the sewer, there's a ladder which will take you to through it there. You'll find the elevator leading outside. You would be the one. Or you... You might be the one who's... R. I am Captain Ardo. Living up on an open sea spot. This is locked. He's all locked. Like, I don't know what time it was. Oh, here we go. Here's the ladder. Why is it? X gotta be the freaking thing. Alright, come on, don't drop now. Why the two freaking bars there? Alright, what's gonna pop up on me now? Oh, we're good. Okay. Thought something was gonna like push me down and I run again. Of the brain waves. Lost mentally, continue experimentation. Okay, this is not a regular time. 13:45, no. Literally nothing here. Come on, game. Why are you getting boring now? I don't want to play anymore. Until you give me a weapon, or even if you even do get a weapon, I want one now. He's coming. We better start running.
Better hide.
How are we gonna? You can't be serious. Oh my god. Why do you have to hold R1 to freaking press on? You can't be serious. Stay far from your enemies. Press X. You can't be serious. Man, we got a freaking... I don't know how. Come on, just give me a break. Alright, how afraid do you? Hey, bro. Are you? No, we're good. I just need to take a sip of my drink. Jesus. We go now? I don't want to go now. Start working here, please. No, I can't do it. I don't know how the heck we're gonna get past. We're just running in circles. Start the game off. I already gotta run away from this dude. We have to do with anything now. No, I don't want to get in. so much noise. So I see what we have to do. She's gonna start walking back and forth.
Shit.
Oh. Okay, which way is he gonna go? Okay, he's gonna go that way. Come on, book it! Oh, pray for me! And then jump back out. Yee, got him. Got him. I just glitched. That's how you beat games now. You do glitches and it saves you a couple seconds in the game. So slow lifting, man. There's a car chasing you. Why are you not running? Yeah. Oh, great. Wheelchairs in the corridor.
Myself within darkness twisting.
You can't be serious. That was just the beginning. Now we're rolling the freaking.
There is
a dango game works. Cool thingy on Prison Productions. A story.
This world
music by Masha Wumi. Yukamana, Yukamana. That sounds like Nakamura.
And around the night jokes time.
Weird
freaking news.
But all of them are weird. This one looks weird. Outlast was weird. Resident Evil was weird. I mean, can't be serious. Okay. Alright, here we go. Just some door waving. What's up, buddy? Calling me over? Those were the cops, Dad. Jesus Christ. Wait, why am I... Can't leave me here. I'm gonna die. Oh, I made it. I beat the game. What's that?
Protect him. Get in, get in.
Oh my god, you better go in, bro. You're gonna stuck with that psycho. Damn, what the fuck the world?
Shit.
I'm gonna be freaking sticking. This looks like Prototype on the PS3. I got a feeling, bad feeling about that girl.
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
A little bit further and we'll be fine. Are you serious?
Fine. 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 Fine.
Dude, that thing is like freaking weird. What the freak? Oh my god. Lamborghini, bitch, I know you see me. In my Lamborghini. Hold on, I need. Chapter 1 cleared. Okay. Apparently, there's certain. Hold on. Okay, here we go. Got my soccer ball. This thing brings me luck. Alright, chapter 1 complete. Alright, save game. Alright, new chapter. Sometimes running away is the best strategy. Yeah, sometimes, not all the time. Oh my god. Great. Back inside. Hmm. Ew, what the frick is that? Oh, don't eat me. Oh, yes. Oh, no. My love. My true love is gone. No. Marge will leave me. He knew. Body found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen bodies found in village of Elk River, several residents of... Okay. Well, guess we're gonna have to start running.
Hello? Anybody there?
Ew, it's cockroaches. Yes.
Are we awake?
Yes.
Is everyone else all right? The city.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
What the hell are you talking about, lady?
A hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in.
Okay.
There is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
What the heck does medicine smell like? Oh yeah, medicine. It smells like medicine. Every day we live, yeah.
You are all right. Please, relax.
I glitched through her, she flicked.
Please, have a seat.
No. Cause every day we live, you're not here. Am I gonna get locked in?
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No. Stop.
I think because I used the upgrade invisor.
There now. You see? All better.
Oh, so this is like a place to upgrade.
Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
Oh my god, I literally just burned to death. Syringe. Some freaking orange and a medication travel sign is known to provide modern health research.
Goodman, where are you?
Goodman, New York, let me come.
Donnelly!
Oh, I found him. Don't hide from me. No, don't hide from me. Don't hide from me. Cause every day we let you non-gearish. Every day we let you non. Thank you. Okay. Finally, I got scared. My right hook. Get them. Get all of them. The right hook. No, don't go.
Hey.
I need to keep this guy up.
Connelly?
Anything here? Oh yeah. Here we go, let's ride it.
Hurts!
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Oh, I'm getting a crossbow. Where are you going, Leslie? Leslie. Consume stand. I'm holding it. Push in front of them and burn them, destroying them. Why do you want me to burn them?
Losing it.
That's it.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Weapons, abilities, physical, improve your carrying capacity for various items, damage, multiply. This is a little stop break I can upgrade. Night, go to sleep.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Can't go on.
Barbed wire. Hey. Alright, here we go. Here's my weapon. Yo, yeet. Got him. good. Shut up. Go to sleep. Wait. Oh, you see that? Oh my. No. Use headshots, matches, and sneak kills to go conserve ammunition.
Out of ammo.
Oh, we're gonna walk around. Nothing happened. Open this door. Thank you. Thank you, bud. Oh, yeah, man. Found the light. Oh yeah, I feel good, man. I feel so good, man. I have to kill these guys with traps since I don't have one. Wait, why am I running this? Oh my god, no! It was a trap! No! Run! Run! Gotta burn the boys. I died. Are you serious? If you stay still, your health will come to a point. Get him, boy.